in tennis, it's like karma. You have to be in right now, what you're doing right now. Losing finals of after an Open Grand Slam was, for me, the biggest lesson. For the finals, I was like, I'm gonna win this thing, and I know how to do this, and I'm gonna do it no matter what. I was doing this thing with the champagne, you know, that you just and it just goes all around. I did it with 99 champagnes, and then they had to bring more, so it was really big.